I've always liked to play with fire. To play with fire.